say Allahu Akbar with the Imam, follow the Imam. And we hold our hands, we recite Sana. Like we recite in Salat, Subhanak Allahumma. Bihamdika wa tabarakasmuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruka. We can add wa jalla sanauka. More ibadah for Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala. After second takbir, we still say Allahu Akbar, we don't have to raise our hands from second takbir. And we recite Durud Ibrahimi, that we recite in every salat, kama barakta, kama sallaita. And after third takbir, we recite a dua for a deceased. The masnoon dua is Allahumma qfirli hayyina wa mayyitina wa shahidina wa ghaibina وصغيرنا وكبيرنا وذكرنا وانسانا اللهم من أيهيته منا فأي على الإسلام ومن توفيته منا فتبصه على الإيمان. If you don't remember this dua, you say اللهم اغفر لهما. You make whatever dua you remember for the maghfirah. And after four takbir, Imam will say Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah, and we follow the Imam. Jazakallah khair.